So for this run through, I'm going to make it clear, by bow only, I don't just mean hitting the bow, I mean just using the bow as it normally is. Crossbows don't count, but great bows do. Essentially any bows that you have to two hands fire. So, I'm going to go down here. Now, at the start of this game, it's going to be a lot about conservation. Skip. And yep, I am going to call it Hawkeye. I'm going to fall for a second then. Okay, skip. Alright, so we're going to play as a bandit. And I'm going to take some... No, I'm gonna take a petrified something. Let's change this up a little bit. Red's really out of question for me. Massive beard. I'm gonna make that lime green. I'm gonna give him a nice little tattoo as well. I'm gonna make it black and very visible. So there you go. Little chunk boy over here. Alright, so we're done here. Skip. Alright, so before we do anything, and actually get off the hot farm, we've got a lot of lights to use here. Alright, I get 25 hours to start with in this game, so it's gonna be about conservation. At least I can have a little bit of a moment. I might as well use that silky early on. I'm just gonna run past these enemies because I really don't have the arrows to at least. I don't have any other way of arrows back at the moment. So, no way. Come up here, grab a good old friendly dagger. Dragon bone. Back to the bow. Just stuff I could sell, really. Not gonna be using the boss bow anyway, so. So really, my plan is to get my long bow, and then that'll be my bow until I can get to Pine Lake Castle. Home sweet home. I'm gonna get down here. Why not? Because why not? And grab myself Gatorade on the way through.
Are you?
Yes, I am. In the UK. Gatorade. Oh well. I stick by it. Alright, so my aim now is to get over 1,000 souls. Oh well, it's fine. First F. Has to be somewhere, right? Right. I do want to do another broken chest. Absolute treasure chest, but it's really fun. I got as far as the iron last time. This crazier. I've never claimed that I'm a good draft. Definitely not. Skip past you two. Sorry. Oh, that's a life gem. Sorry. Avoid him right here. Past a minute. No points, I guess. Ouch. Bomber. Bleeding. Yeah, that's funny. Now people watching this are going to think I'm really bad, but, you know, don't really bother me too much. Don't know why, but... Alright, so I've got 2k souls. Don't usually go to grab Kale, but having the key might be useful, so.
What did you get? But. What?
Spam this key, just exhaust all of his dialogue. Let's move on.